We are the victims of the sense of hearing. We are the victims.